Hey, so right now, we're in the middle of downtown Hanoi, and we're standing in front of the jail. It's the actual jail where they kept the majority of the American prisoners during the Vietnam War. So this is where Senator John McCain, and a lot of other American soldiers used to call the Hanoi Hilton inside this building here. This is a mural outside, and they have several of them, how the prisoners used to live. Man, how they tortured some folks. Some of these guys were captured. Notice that they're all locked in by their ankles. These are just like little wax sculptures or whatever inside this room. Over here. This is actually, whose uniform is this?
John McCain.
This is John McCain's uniform. Okay. Actually John McCain's uniform that they preserved over here. And the hotel. Some of the stuff the prisoners used to use to pass the time. It's old deck of cards, right? In some form of some instances where, you know, they gave them basketball goals so they could play. All the American pilots could play in the prison yard. And see, here they had a volleyball net for them as well. This is inside of a cell. Shows a man just sitting there, and what it was like to be locked up in one of those ankle cells. It's terrible. You can. You want some bananas? Some pineapples? Oh, yeah? I'll take the chips.
Chips?
Chips is cool.
Okay.
Yeah. Hey, so we out here in the middle of the city, eating next to the road. If anybody come over here, we done. That's what's up. Vietnam.